And we welcome in Craig Sager. He has a special role for this team, one that normally doesn't apply to Kobe Bryant.
Absolutely, defensive stopper, and he's an all-league defensive NBA player. So.
Big front line, they want to slow this game down, play a lot of zone.
MUA, who's going to play for the Lakers this year, just reportedly signed a two-year deal. He's being hounded by Kobe Bryant. Yao Ming for three. Oh, knocks it.
Put it behind you and make the next play. You can't worry. You can't lose your poise.
LeBron James almost with this. Almost stolen and taken away by Jason Kidd. Inside and Howard with the.
Best condition.
There's Sun Yue. Steps back. And knocks down the three back in 2007. He can play all three positions in terms of the one, two, and three. They call him the Chinese Magic Johnson. Howard inside, count it.
United States must do as we see Dwight Howard here with a nice catch to finish the opportunity for a three.
LeBron James has become the leader of this team, the vocal leader. Count it,
and ball over. Run your team and make sure you get a shot every time down the floor.
Zhu Fangyu, a talented wing player. China the numbers. Gian Leon stripped by Kidd. Sun's crowd is just raucous to start. James left-handed. The NBA, except for the corners. Kobe Bryant left-handed.
Hustle here. Beautiful block by Yao Ming, who looked.
Chris Bosh lost it. Gian Hua to the basket. Oh, what a block by LeBron
here in the game. Much better than I thought he would. But look at LeBron James just go up and pin the ball on the.
Rebound knocked loose, taken by Bosh. Here comes the United States with numbers. Paul Pretty pass. And James start. Kobe Bryant for three. That's good. Seven straight points now. Shot clock down to five. Excellent defense there. And Wade with the steal. And that's where the United has led to this 9-0 run. Liu Wei, an open three, knocks it down. Had trouble within the last couple of major competitions. Oh, beautiful move.
On their floor with their great fans. This is a great way for the United States to start the Olympics.
Dwight Howard with the finish. Tear a team down.
This is when the United States has been at their best in the second quarter. We'll see if they can make a little.
Del Harris, who coached China. Wei to the basket. Chen Jianhua getting past Wade, kicks it out. Yao Ming another three. He'd been one. Oh, a nice tip right to Wang Zhu. But this little guy is just going all out. Oh, James with another block. And here's Dwayne Wade down the other end. Now you shoot on the fifth foul. And there you see one of a couple of highlight blocks for LeBron James.
So one of the problems you have if you're Coach K is finding minutes for Michael Redd. You play.
Williams, quick outlet. United States again with the numbers. Howard. And the veteran out there. Flips it up and in. Sun Yue hits a three.
In Munich, the referees did not speak the same language. They would be fighting over calls out there. There's Michael Redd, and that's what he's supposed to do, shoot the three. Chris Bosh with the ice.
Seven turnovers for China. Oh!
In the post, he got around Yao Ming to knock that ball loose.
Another steal. James and Bryan on the double team. And Kobe Bryant.
All right, Craig.
All right, Craig Banks. Li Nan hits a three. Bosh comes out of the pack. Good, strong rebound. And here the athleticism of LeBron James. Count it. Three-point play.
I said it earlier. You get this guy in the open court, you're not going to stop him. A little touch foul. You
James. Pretty pass. Kidd to Bosh. And Avery. Kidd again throws it ahead to Wade. Alley up to James. What? Good defense from James and another turnover. Another alley up. Bryant right there. And again, a quick scoring strike. Bosh to finish there. And a nice 10 and a half remaining. Here in the second quarter, Dwayne Wade. Athletic guys who might be great point guards wind up playing soccer. Oh, wait.
About as a trapezoidal lane, and here is Dwayne Wade. That's a great upper body strength. He's worked.
Those spurts for the United States made it a 12-point game. Kobe Bryant fakes the three, gets to the basket. And
China from behind the line.
They were 8-for-16 from downtown.
Well, to have a chance to get into the round of eight.
Yao Ming misses the three. Oh! Howard gets inside, blocked to his country. Off the turnover, missed layup. Zhu Fanyu, clock down to five. Chris Paul, three-pointer won't go. Chris Bosh right there. Off another terrific year for the Toronto Raptors. And here's LeBron James off another turnover. LeBron James knocks down. Quickly, Kobe Bryant. Gets it inside, Dwayne Wade. Du Fung drives and has it knocked away.
Now, how rarely do you get a chance to be a champion? Here's a great steal by Dwayne Wade, who once again has been a...
He was a big-time player in the professional league here in China. There's Derrick. Good defense from Tayshaun Prince, who's, we mentioned, getting his first minutes. Darrell Williams up and under. Off. You might see him come out early again. They want to make sure they don't push him. Michael Redd knocks down the Epcot Center at Disney. In terms of all the different countries, you'd walk down the road.
Oh, no way. Yeah, I agree. Plus, also, I mean, what about the continuity in the college game? How many of these guys are...
Guys playing on the perimeter, able to run the floor. Zhang Chengkang in this game for them, again, to try and reach their goal of making the medal round.
See the passion... the level of commitment.
Darren Williams, pretty play, the left. A good first step. Williams, nice pass to Howard. And tipped it. Chris Paul spots up for three. It was a 12-point game at halftime. It was tied late in the second quarter.
12 in the first half, so now 5 of 12 in the second half to be... Or excuse me, 6 of 12, so they're 7 for 24 for the game.
Wang Zhuzhu. And Yao Ming still cheering on every nice move by his teammates. And Chris Paul will dribble it out. The United States with a resounding victory. But a gutty performance from China. And an historic night here in...